Templars have secured a position ahead. Safer on the King's Road now.
Is it true that the entire dwarven economy relies upon Lyrium?
Mostly. We've got the Nog Market cornered as well.
And the dwarves of Orzammar have never studied Lyrium?
Well, if they have, they certainly haven't shared anything up here. Why?
It is the source of all magic. Save that which mages bring themselves. Dwarves alone have the ability to mine it safely. I wondered if they had sought to learn more.
The folks back in Orzammar don't care much about anything but tradition.
There are defenses prepared ahead. Prepare yourself.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.